it's safe to say that the leaf blower is one of my favorite tools. And this time of year, cold fall day, we've got a lot of leaves down, and it's been dry a few days, so it's perfect for taking care of leaves. A lot of times I'll just blow off the driveway pretty quickly just to make it look nicer, keep the leaves and debris from kind of washing into some drains that can clog up sometimes. But today I'm going to do more of a thorough job, so that means getting up on the roof. A lot of people don't like cleaning the gutters, and I can understand that, but with a leaf blower, it's actually kind of fun.
Thank you. I'm directing most of this debris to provide a deeper mulch for our trees and some other plants. We'll be right back.
got a couple of uses for some of this material. Some of it is going to go into the chicken run for the chickens to scratch around with, and most of it is going to get actually just mowed up and put into the compost. I don't even have to blow the leaves into the yard necessarily. I can just mow them right up on the driveway.
Chicken treats keep the chickens out from underfoot and just away from the doorway so they don't get out. Thank you. Even after mowing a few passes over these driveway leaves, I still had to go back with the leaf blower later. I raked a clear path earlier for Wendy's rabbits in these sliding cages. Thank you.
I do appreciate the beauty of fall leaves, but they do mean a lot of work for us out here on Ivy Acres Homestead. Mowing up all those leaves really does make a big difference in the composting process. It composts much quicker, and the end result is a much nicer garden soil for us. So yeah, I'm looking forward to this stuff being a good usable soil that we don't have to buy by the bag next year.